I'm Allie Basie, the editor of Seattle Bride Magazine, and we're here at Patronus Design in SoDo doing the flower shoot for our fall-winter 2009 issue. So the concept we're doing for this issue for our flower shoot is a sort of gothic, romantic, deconstructed bouquets. We got inspiration from thinking about Edward Gorey, just sort of the romantic poets of the 19th century, like Byron. And this is a beautiful bouquet by Flora Nova. And it really encapsulates that whole idea. You've got the really dark, almost black foliage with the pops of chartreuse. This one over here describes what we're going for, this sort of antique decayed look that can also, when styled properly, be really beautiful.